Hello guys, you're welcome to this tutorial and I'm going to be showing you how to record your phone screen, okay? You are recording your screen maybe for tutorial or you want to create a course or you just want to display, demonstrate something to your audience using your phone. So there are two best apps there I will recommend, which is AZ Recorder and X Recorder. But I'm going to be using X Recorder because it is the app that I use most often to record my own personal tutorial and courses. Okay, so all you got to do is that you go to your Play Store and you type X Recorder or AZ Recorder, and you can see both showing on my screen. So anyone you can choose to type it. Then I'm going to X Recorder, and so mine have already been installed, so that's why it is actually showing me open. So you can see Screen Recorder or X Recorder by InShot. It is by InShot, okay? So the popular video editor. So once you install your app, you click on install, then you can just open it directly from the Play Store. You come to your desktop phone homepage, and this is it, and you click on X Recorder. And once you are in with your X Recorder, you can see the major settings. So now this is the major setting you'll be doing, which is here, okay? So you will click here. Let me see this setting icon, okay? Just look for setting icon, whatever is located in your own. And once you click on settings, and sorry, you are already in the settings, okay? So once you click on setting, and it is on this setting by your left hand side, the very first thing you should try to set up is the microphone. And you can see you set up your microphone. You've set your microphone to just here, and it's showing because you have other options like mute the microphone. You can mute it, like you can set it to microphone, you can set it to internal audio, you can set it to internal and microphone. So just choose microphone and it will record itself, and the audio level should be at medium so that it will not be too much and should not be too low. So that is on the volume. So the next thing also you can do is the next thing you can also do is the video quality, okay? You can see the video quality here, which is very, very important, okay? If you are recording for YouTube tutorial or courses, you should make sure that the video is at Atmos clear level, which is 1080 resolution. You can see mine is already set to 1080 because I'm using this video now to record for YouTube tutorial. I need it to be very clean and clear, okay? The quality is also auto, but I've also increased mine to 60 Mbps. So you can leave yours at auto. When you click, you can see auto here at this very level. You can see auto, right? So now that is it. This what you create. So the more the Mbps, the higher the quality, but the heavier the video. So in case you are just recording a video for WhatsApp viewers, you don't have to make it so heavy, okay? The orientation of your video. Right now I'm recording on landscape because you can see my video is on widescreen, okay? Like you are watching a movie. That is how I started. But right now, as I'm recording now, the phone, my phone is on portrait. That is, I'm standing my phone. But that is why you can see, because I started on landscape, you can see beside my video here and here, right and left, there is nothing there because I'm not standing my phone. So if you want the video to fill your phone at the beginning, you put your phone on portrait while the video will be standing, but it's not suitable for YouTube video. So, but if you want your video to be suitable for YouTube, you put it on landscape, okay? So that is it on the landscape. So some of the other features you might like to actually check on, you scroll down to this control setting. So if you want your countdown to start at 3 seconds automatic, you make it here. If you want it to start at 5 seconds like mine, you can see mine is at 5 seconds here, okay? So you can see 3 seconds, you can even turn it off. So that is that. If you want to stop your video by shaking it, you can click on here. You can highlight here so that once you shake on your phone, the video will stop recording, okay? Or you can just scroll down up here and click here to pause your video, okay? So those are the two ways to actually pause your video. The next thing you should know is that you can put your camera on just like from here right now. So are you seeing the camera is videoing my face? So you can also shift it, okay? You can also click on it to remove it, okay? You click on this cancel icon to actually remove it, okay? This cancel icon. So if you want to also minimize it, you can minimize it by dragging this arrow, and you can also enlarge it by dragging it back, okay? So that is how to turn the camera on. So you can also screenshot with here. You can screenshot from here, camera here, screenshot here, brush here. So this brush is very important. You can see the brush is on right now, and this is the brush, okay? If you click on it, it is off right now, okay? So, but if you click on it again, it is on, and this is the brush, okay? This is the brush. So when I click on it, this on the brush, I have cycling, which is this red part. I have cycle. So can you see it? Then I have this shape, which is this. I have this cycle shape, which is this. Then you have arrow, which is this. Okay, so you can change the color of the arrow from here. You know, you change it to green, so it will be cycling in green. Okay, like that. So those are the major part of this extra recorder that you can need to do. So feel free to use this app to record your tutorial or your course, and after recording you can start editing the video. And that is it. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please like it, give me a thumb up, and subscribe to my channel so that you get more meaningful video like this one.